Hey beautiful people, welcome to today's video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how I quickly made a simple but quality dishwashing liquid soap for my clients. This order came today and I am to deliver tomorrow. So guys, watch me. Let's see how I made this soap so fast and quick. What I have in here is 5 liters of water and 300 grams of SLS. I am going to be stirring, stir quickly, and keep aside for like 30 minutes to dissolve on its own. Guys, do not bother, I'll be dropping the recipe for this soap on the description area of this video. So do well to check out the description area to get all the ingredients and the measurements for this particular soap. The next here is to get another bowl and pour in the Texapon into a different bowl. What I have here is 300 grams of Texapon into this bowl. I'm going to stir it, stir very well, then get the edible salt, which is the third ingredient, mixing into the Texapon to incorporate very well. Okay guys, when you are done mixing the Texapon and the salt very well, the next thing to do is to get the first chemical that was dissolved into water, which is SLS. Get and pour into the mixture of Texapon and salt and mixing everything very well. After adding in the SLS water, you're going to get the remaining water you will be using to make your soap. Like this soap is 10 liters of soap, so I brought in the remaining 5 liters of ordinary water and added into the soap to complete 10 liters of water. Remember, the first water I poured, the SLS water I poured, is 5 liters of water I used to dissolve the SLS. So the second 5 liters is ordinary water I poured to make up the 10 liters of soup that I'm making. So after mixing in the 10 liters, the next thing is to get your color and your fragrance. Take some small quantity of the soap and add in your color and your fragrance. And I'm using yellow color here to make this soap. So after adding the color, I'm going to add the fragrance into it, then and pour into the bigger bowl of the soup and mixing everything very well. And after that, the soup making is complete. So you're going to mix in everything very well. Then before I forget, I'm going to be adding 20 ml of glycerine. Glycerine is for those that this soap will be harsh on their hands. I'm adding glycerine into this soap to make it a little bit soft for people that it will be harsh on their skin. So I'm going to be adding 20 ml of glycerin into this soap to make it friendly for everyone to use the soap. Yeah.